Welcome to the ChromaTech Test Labs. You're here because you're the best of the best. Not because you were in need of 10 bucks and nobody else signed up. I mean, who would have given you that idea? Before we start, we need to test your general mobility. Make your way down the corridor towards the exit door. Note that the Sensational! Please pick up the semi-automatic nano-acrylic projectile firearm right in front of you. This is the ChromaGun patent pending that you've heard so much about. Kidding, of course you're on the first time. We here at ChromaTech know how to keep secrets, and so should you. Now, paint the worker droid to move it out of the way, then exit. Sensational! Please walk towards the exit again. We're confident you've acquired all the necessary skills to complete this simple exercise. Paint the ChromaGun fires is a specially developed blend of partially semi-lethal, dangerously radioactive isotopes, and will paint any surface not designed not to be painted by it. That being said, please find and subsequently step into the trigger. Sensational! Please do not leave the trigger to ensure the continued opening of the exit door. Sensational! You have successfully understood the correlation between triggers and worker droids. That makes you more intelligent than The attraction that ChromaGun's paint generates is based on a very complex set of mathematical vector operations. So instead of not understanding me explaining it to you, try it out now. It is worth noting that unlike the ones you've encountered in the previous rooms, the worker droids in this next room are not deactivated, but hibernating. Much like you and me, they do not take kindly to being shot at with paint pellets. Please do not disturb them, because even though they're not designed to kill you upon contact, due to miscommunication in engineering, the ChromaGun paint can be mixed on canvas. If you remember your time in kindergarten, that part should be easy. If you don't remember, or you never actually went to kindergarten, you may attend a ChromaTech seminar on subtractive color mixing for preschoolers at the end of the test. To continue the test, please acquire the upgraded tri-colored ChromaGun, as without it, you would not be able to solve the subsequent rooms and eventually succumb to hunger. step onto the deadly electrified maintenance tile. Sensational! Despite being ordered towards your certain death, you stayed calm. And by utilizing coherent reasoning, assess the situation to find a viable solution. Congratulations, Arin. As you have just passed the 50% mark on completion of the test, we feel it's time to reveal a sad truth. Due to a recent slightly massive drop in Chromatech stock, we will be unable to pay you at the end of the test. Compensation will be handed out in the form of cheap homemade confetti. Remember that drop in our stock I mentioned? It seems like we're going to have to shut this place down. And since the testing track is not strictly speaking on the up and up, or what you might know as legal, well, I don't want to bore you with legal talk. Point is, in this case, shutting this place down means burning it to the ground. So you may want to, run! Go, run! Hello? Can you hear me? You've been out for quite some time, and I strongly suggest you get going on completing the testing track. Move! Sorry about that. I was able to postpone the incineration, but you really need to step up the pace. Sensational! You've made it to the last chamber of our designated testing track. If you'd like to further devote your time and skills to ChromaTech, we do offer supplementary unguided testing tracks unattached to this facility. We strongly encourage... What? I've just been informed that there's been a change in plans and, well, they're incinerating this facility. Now, so you have about a minute to solve this chamber before your, you know, good luck!
You obviously are the fastest one, right? No, I'm